and Anthony Kovarenko.
Two-time world junior medalist and the U.S. junior champs from 2018. Now on the senior level, getting it done. And recently, a bronze medal at Skate America, Christina Carrera and Anthony Ponomarenko.
Skating to Latch, popular choice in the spectacular.
Your parents were Marina Klimova and Sergei Ponomarenko, ice dance legends.
I don't know if I could do it, Terry. Just think about that. A lot of pressure and expectation. But look where they've come. Fourth at Nationals last year. They're going to have that fighting chance to make an Olympic team. Beautiful. We've been getting a lot of upbeat show programs today, and you have the pair skaters with their dynamic lifts and throws,
Christina
and the single skaters with their triples. There's just something when a dance team comes out and really performs like that. You just get lost in it.
By the way, Anthony says his parents can barely watch. They're so stressed during competitions. Christina Carrera, Anthony Ponomarenko.